fucking elephant.
Yeah, dude, the whole house is definitely...
They're, like, on to you, bro.
Yeah, Nicole walked out and was like, where's everybody? And I was like, oh, upstairs. And they're avoiding Taylor.
Yeah.
So she was like, I'm not going to go up there. She's probably there.
Taylor, you're filled in. You're filled in?
Taylor, come on.
Are you filled in?
And I'm all in.
Let's go!
You're not a shield. You're a part of this alliance. It's not a clump. Everyone's part of it. That's it. The rest of this house has been running this damn house. You've been on the blunt of everything that's going on. And that ends today.
Yeah.
I don't know if you are at everything. Like, it looks like there's been a lot of miscommunications. You don't deserve what you're getting. We're going to try our best. I've been doing damage control for you with everyone. Me doing damage control put the target on my back, which is fine. We're going to try and do it. We cannot be close. We cannot talk. Let them all think we're still. The boys are friends. You two are together, and we're all outside. But when you flip that switch... And that's it. And I think everyone here is vulnerable to be like, oh, what the fuck? You got it.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, and a couple just like low-key things. So,
yes, communication.
When we need to chat with someone, like, we can't, like, fucking Pooch was whistling at me. So we kind of came up with this thing last night, and we did it once today. It's like, if you have glasses, just like
play
with your glasses. That means like, hey, let's chat. Mm-hmm. So it's not any of these like we're whispering here, and then all of a sudden someone comes in. Like, let's be strategic about how we communicate. Never say the name. Never throw out names. Like, it's always, I don't know, I'm going with the house. Like, right. Let's play their game. Yeah, like, let's put it right back.
We'll just feed right into it. Yeah, that's what they think we are.
Exactly.
Get them calls. I want get the information. You want me to save Terrence? I'm going to save Terrence. But we know Amira leaves this week.
Yep.
100%. Because Amira and Taylor, even with you, like, I was just talking to them. You are going home, according to them.
Yeah, but what I say to you,
I don't care what they say. They're so worried I'm doing this for work. They might try to move you over. I care to you. I don't care if they'll try to sway you, Taylor. I'm not telling you, but we obviously were like, fuck it. That girl deserves better. We all came together. We need to name though. Like, this isn't like someone has a priority or anything like that. This was built right here, right now, with you as a member. So keep that in mind. If anyone tries to sway you, I don't know what talks you've had before, but this is the first thing, and I told all of you this. I was going to watch everyone's personality, get to know everybody, and then make a deal with people that I can trust, smart, and these are the fucking people.
And if something comes up, if we get some information, hey, Joseph's talking shit about you or whatever.
It's all lies. We all know each one of us.
Bring it back here.
And tell the next person who's getting their ass booted at me. Taylor, you're not. And the good thing is you're with Nicole. So if they try to run the whole, like, Taylor's going home again, after this week, once Amira goes, we're the majority of that.
The only thing we have to stay on standby
is whatever we're going to unlock for Terrence. That old school is gonna get, because Terrence can still go home.
Yeah.
But the only thing is Terrence is gonna get something. But it's all gonna happen here.
That's fine.
I was thinking about it, Turner. The only thing is, if they figure out this happens, their best bet, put up that's two votes. So Brittany and Michael, that's two votes.
They already came in.
You. If you become targets, we're the majority and the other person leaves.
Yeah.
So you three have to be a little bit more facey than us four.
For sure.
And obviously I think everyone around that's actually genuinely treating you like a person.
Yep.
And that's when I realized, when I walked out just checking in on you in a mirror, I was like, why are you talking to her?